Welcome back, everybody, to Tradition. And there are the fabulous fountains that come in very handy on a day like this.
On a day like this. It's a little bit warm.
Well, we drove in, saw a lot of families out there. We are live on the road in Port St. Lucie, and we thank you for being a part of it, as well as all of these lovely people who have joined us today to see the broadcast. Well, an incident that happened to a Port St. Lucie man last year has started a national movement, and our guest is one who started it all.
This is such a neat story. Yeah. Joe Englesson almost knocked the man down at the airport. The way that man reacted, Don Worms, changed your life, Joe, and really made a difference in the lives of others in the process. So, first of all, tell me, what did he do that made such an impact on your life?
Well, I literally ran him down, and I wasn't paying attention. And I thought he was going to get angry, and he turned around with such joy and love and light, and he just hugged me, and he said, "I bet you do this all the time," and, you know, that kind of thing. And then he sort of scooted along his way, and I was just, I wanted to give him something, something to show my appreciation and my gratitude for what he did for me.
I see.
Exactly. I mean, 85-year-old, he wasn't hurt or anything. You didn't know. I know you ran right into him, but he just jumped up so happily. So what'd you do when you thought, all right, what can I do?
So then on the flight, I realized that I wanted to have a token, like something to give him. And then the token of appreciation came about. And so when we landed, I spoke to him and I said, I just had this business idea. Yeah. I want gratitude in the world. And when this happens, I want to give you token number one.
Well, we have one of the tokens here, and I know we have a shot of them. They're right there. And TOFA stands for?
Token of Appreciation.
All right, of appreciation. And what is so cool is on the back, they're all numbered, and you can track them online. So really the deal is to pay it forward, to then do something nice for someone else.
Yes.
And or they'll do something for you, and then you give them a token, and so on and so on,
exactly.
Right?
Exactly. So if you register your token when you've received it, and then you can actually also do a checkpoint where when it gets passed in the future, you will get an update where your coin that you've touched keeps getting an email whenever it gets placed on the map. And there's a map on the site where you can see where it goes.
So you just started it. Have you gotten any feedback?
Yeah, already there's a lot of little people on the map in Florida. And I also just drove to Vegas, so there's some people going to Vegas. And it's just been amazing so far. It's been 2 weeks since I launched, and I'm so happy.
Well, we have a lot of wonderful people out there who would probably want to learn a lot more about it. So all you have to do is go to our website, WPTV.com. You're going to find a link there on how you can find out more and hopefully get some of these tokens and hand them out to others.
You can purchase them online.
Congratulations. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
What a nice thing you started.
And I know I already gave you one.
That's right. Hey,
and then
we'll be passing them out as well. Great. Thank you very much,
I think our crew deserves
some
already. Thanks, Joe. Hang tight.
Earlier, we said that a scene from a famous movie was filmed in Port St. Lucie.